Bullet drop selector. How's about that bomb in the flows?
They keep it flow.
You know we got it.
Ow. Okay, seriously. Okay, I do not, for one, like to be held upside down. That is just not how I roll. Ouch. Oh. You gonna hurt ass too? No. Oh my gosh, Erica, where were you? Here. Oh, why'd you leave us without telling us while we were sleeping? Because I had some, what one would say, unfinished business with these two. Then why'd you beat up Deuce, too? Because he was manhandling me. You were manhandling them. Yeah, what difference does it make? What difference does it make? You know what? Okay, if you want to beat them up, then why don't you beat me up? I don't really feel comfortable doing that. Why not? Do I intimidate you for some reason? No. Then why don't you want to fight? Thought werewolves love to fight. So what difference does that make? It makes a huge difference. It makes you seem like you're a chicken. I'm not a chicken. Then fight me. Fine, I will. If it's a fight you want, then it is a fight you will most certainly get. Okay, on the count of three. One, two. Hey, I wasn't ready. You were the one who You're the one who attacked me first. I was just defending myself because you attacked me. Ow. Okay, how come when a vampire does it, it hurts much more than when a werewolf does it? Because I'm older than you, and certainly stronger than you. Well, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back in. Wow. Vampire speed. Yep. And, could you go away for like a minute or two? Okay. Okay, guys. You know how we think that, Erica's been treating Cleo and Courtney wrongly? Yes. I'm thinking that we should kick her out of the group. But she's my sister. I know, but it's for the best for everybody, right? I suppose. So, we're gonna kick Erica out, right? Right? Okay, let me call her.
Erica?
What? We have something to tell you. You want to kick me out of the group now, isn't that it, huh?
How'd you know? Hello? Werewolf?
Ears?
I can hear stuff.
Right. So, yeah, we're kicking you out of the group. Okay. Fine. But while I'm out, I'm going to make more progress than you guys on finding Frankie and Laguna. And when they believe me, you guys will be sorry and have to kick Courtney and Cleo out. That's if something happens to them.